Depending on the keyboard you use, you may find that you must press the FN key in order to access the function keys. In this video, we will go over how to use F1 through F12 without having to press the FN key in Windows. While most Lenovo product keyboards have hotkey functionality, there may be program-specific cases where the user wants to disable hotkeys and have direct function key accessibility. There are several methods for disabling hotkey functionality on Lenovo products. To disable hotkey mode and enable legacy function mode on keyboards with the FN lock key, press the FN key plus the escape key. This specific key combination is also called function lock. If your system is running Windows 10, you can also check your device settings in Lenovo Vantage. Under the device menu, select Input and Accessories in the device settings category. Look for the section titled Keyboard Top Row Function and select the F1 through F12 function option. The change will take place within seconds and F1 through F12 legacy functionality will be enabled. To switch back, select the special function option. Lenovo Vantage was made to work with all Lenovo systems running Windows 10. You can download it from the Microsoft Store or visit vantage.lenovo.com for more information. If Vantage isn't available for your system and you do not have an FN key, you may need to change the function row configurations in the BIOS. Once in the BIOS, look for the keyboard settings, generally under the Configuration submenu. On the system in this video, we enabled F1 through F12 functionality in the keyboard/mouse settings, but your BIOS options may look a little different. Save and exit the BIOS menu. Your machine will continue with startup and legacy function mode will be active. If the hotkey mode is not available in your BIOS settings, you may need to check Lenovo support for updates and available configurations. If you have any further questions about function keys and hotkeys, you can learn more at support.lenovo.com.